tiki lounge on McHenry Avenue that Jonah Johnson was set to celebrate Pride, a gathering that friends say turned into terror Saturday night.
It was an accident, you know, it's an accident. Just turn yourself in and get this man some justice.
Friend Mike Craven was not with Johnson when the 27-year-old was severely injured, but he says he has spoken to the man who was.
And his friend heard a big thump, and he turned around and saw Jonah in the air.
Craven says as Johnson walked across the street, a driver hit him, then took off.
And when he was crossing the street, he was struck by a vehicle. The vehicle didn't stop.
Now Modesto police investigators are trying to find the driver.
Investigators say they don't have much information at this time, but they do believe the vehicle involved was a mid-2000s full-size red truck.
Craven says, fortunately, Johnson had friends around him who called 911 and worked to save his life. He's expected to survive, but his pain isn't over.
He's in a lot of pain today. He has a fever right now. We don't know much more than that. He's still in ICU.
As his loved one's search for justice continues.
Please, please turn yourself in. I know Jonah's hard, and he probably would forgive you.
In Modesto, Kay Reed, Fox 40 News.
And anyone with information on this hit and run is asked to contact the Modesto Police Department.
New today.